Well, Big Show here taking on three men who all of a sudden go right after Big Show. And this is smart strategy here. Trying to break the big man down, and this would be embarrassing for Big Show if he was defeated in this matchup here.
And I mean, quickly, these guys look capable of getting the job done. I mean, three big guys, all these guys got to weigh at least about 200.
And they got Big Show down. Show's down.
Quickly, these three gentlemen from Liverpool have taken down the Giant.
And Big Show is was down. Big Show suddenly building momentum, and look at Big Show go against three men.
Big Show just showing how dominant he truly is. Whoa! Choke slams.
I mean, that was with authority right there. Big Show is mad.
And there is the third opponent who is supposed to be in the ring, and I don't think he wants anything to do with Big Show, and can you blame the guy?
And the Big Show in hot pursuit here.
Uh-oh.
The Big Show felt that Mark Henry was sending Show a message by taking out Daniel Bryan.
Oh, man, look at the strength!
Big Show now sending a message to Mark Henry.
I mean, Big Show is in here beating up three men like it's nothing. Wait a minute!
The WMD, the weapon of mass destruction,
it's
from
over.
The Giant.
Message sent. So, Booker, what do you think? Is Mark Henry impressed with this?
Let me tell you something, man. Any way you look at it, that was impressive right there by the Big Show. He's ready.
And the Big Show able to defeat three men here, his opponent for Survivor Series, Mark
Henry. Am I supposed to be impressed? Them guys not me. I'm the world heavyweight champion. You see, I know I impressed you. I impressed you last week when I gave you the World's Strongest Slam in the middle of that ring. I impressed you when I sent your big rear end home on vacation for 4 months. And I impressed you and the rest of these nothing people when I won this World Heavyweight Championship. And it's gonna happen again at Survivor Series. And I promise you, what I'm gonna give you is gonna be a lasting impression.
Wow. Strong words from Mark Henry. Strong messages sent tonight.
Man.